Health Beat, sponsored by Shannon Medical Center and Shannon Clinic.
TLSO back braces are used in surgery settings to stabilize patients' backs and to prevent certain motions. TLSO stands for thoracic, lumbar, sacral orthosis. These custom braces are also used in non-surgery settings to assist the body in healing naturally.
Most of the candidates either come from motor vehicle accidents, falls, also congenital deformities. There are scoliosis patients that use these.
Patients typically wear TLSO braces for 6 to 12 weeks, but this can vary depending on age or whether or not the patient has diabetes, scoliosis, or other conditions.
Normally the age range from anywhere from almost an infant to a 90 or 100 year old patient. Normally for the younger kids, normally it's from accidents or scoliosis and stuff like that. When it comes to around 30 to on up is normally for surgeries or falls in the bathroom.
An orthotist takes precise measurements to make a brace that is both comfortable and effective. The typical female patient has 39 measurements while a male has 37.
Measurements are taken and then we use them to either trim down the brace or make the adjustments to the straps or curvature of the brace to help them and support them properly.
To find out more information about TLSO braces, call Shannon Orthotics at 481-2185.